Mai again, and welcome back to my channel! Ayan, na-miss ko kayo, and I know na antagal ko nang hindi nag-upload ng video, and dami ko pang pending na video na nirequest nyo, na hindi ko pa na-edit, and probably, sa time na to, nauna ko pa to i-edit. Gusto ko lang din i-share sa inyo. So, as you can see from the title, mag-unbox tayo ng aking welcome package from ayan, Colorette Cosmetics. Ayun, so for those of you guys na hindi nakakaalam, isa na ako sa mga newest member ng Colorette Cosmetics family. So, yeah, isa na akong official Colorette clique or boss babe. Isa ito sa malalaking achievement na nangyari sa akin this year, 2019. So, first is the care line. Yun, sobrang nagpapasalamat ako sa care line. Kasi, feeling ko, nang dahil sa kanila talaga, kaya ako nakilala. Ayun, nagtiwala sila sa talent ko. Ayan, kung ano yung kaya kong ibuga. So, ayan, nagsunod-sunod na yung mga projects. Artista lang. Ayun, yung mga blessings na dumating sa akin. And thank you din, Papa God, for everything. So, ayun, a little story. Ayan, medyo dumidilim na. Wait lang. So, ayan, a little story. Nagkaroon ng search ang Colorette Cosmetics sa Instagram last week. And Saturday, I remember Saturday ako nag-submit ng entry ko, which is yung last day ng pag-submit ng entry. And I remember also, nag-submit ako ng entry ko around 9 to 10pm. And yung cut-off ng pag-submit ng entry is 12 midnight ata yun. So, hindi talaga dapat ako sasali. Kasi parang sabi ko, ay, ang daming sumasali and ang daming magaganda. Tapos, ayan, nag-doubt na naman ako sa sarili ko. And ayun, luckily, isa ako sa mga napili. And sobrang thank you sa'yo, Darwin. Ayan, yung aking kaibigan. Ayan, and to you, Henrik. Ayan, kay Brisha. Kasi sila yung nag-push din sa akin na sumali sa mga ganon. Lalo na kasi si Brisha, isa siyang member din ng Colorette Cosmetics family. So, ayun. And ayan, si Darwin, yung pinaka nag-push talaga sa akin kasi talagang hindi dapat ako mag-entry nun. And sabi niya, go me, push na yan. Ayan, mag-post ka. And then, kinabukasan, ayun, nagulat ako. And to be honest, guys, sobrang umiyak talaga ako. As in, umiyak talaga ako kahit yan, tanong niyo sa kapatid ko, yan, sa boyfriend ko. Umiyak talaga ako kasi hindi ko ine-expect. Yan, naiyak talaga ako. Parang sa hairline lang din. Hindi ko talaga ine-expect yun. And yan, so, sobrang thank you so much to the Colorette Cosmetics family. Ayan, kay Miss Isa and kay Miss Nina. Ayan, tapos sa mga co-Colorette click ko, mga boss babes. Ayan. Hope to see you or hope to meet you soon. Ayan. And I can't wait na makaband kayong lahat. Kahit hindi man lahat. Basta kayo, makasama ko kayo. So, yun. Eto na. I-unbox na natin. Kasi medyo na-excite na ako. And nag-send sila ng mga ano nila. In-unbox nila na package. So, yeah. Kuha lang ako ng gunting. Ayun, guys. Medyo dumidilim na, kaya binuksan ko yung ilaw dyan sa harapan ko. By the way, yung ginamit kong wing liner is yung Careline Smat Liquid Lipstick in the shade In Bloom. And gumamit lang ako ng maliit na super fine brush para magline. Ayan. And sobrang nagustuhan ko siya. Feeling ko, hindi ko naman gagamit yung Graph Ink Liner ko. No? Yung Graph Ink Liner ko, if you're following me on my other social media accounts, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, makikita nyo doon. Yung mga looks na ginawa ko nitong mga nakaraan, ginagamit ko yung Graph Ink Liner ng Careline. So, yun, natuyo siya. And wala ako pang wing liner kanina or today. Kaya, ayan, nag-isipan kong gumamit ng matte liquid lipstick. So, wala akong nakuha ang gunting. Kaya, nakikita ko na yung logo ng Colored Cosmetics. So, thank you so much, Colored Cosmetics, for sending me this, babies. So, yeah. Ayan, may nakita ko na sila yung laman nito kasi nag-send nga yung iba mga Colored Click or Boss Babe. Yan. So, ayan, nakita ko na yung mga laman nito. Hindi ko lang alam kung pare-parehas talaga, pati shade. Oh my God, look at this. Beauty in Always. So, yung pala guys, Beauty in Always, yun pala yung pinasagutan sa amin dun sa pag-entry. Parang i-define mo yung kung ano ba yung Beauty in Always para sa'yo. So, ayun, English yung sinagot ko dun, besh, basahin nyo na lang. Follow me on my Instagram. Ayan, lalagay ko na lang dito. And yung link nasa baba para mas mabilis kayong makapunta sa aking account. Bigat. Ta-da! Ayan. Yay! Kuha tayo ng thumbnail. And ang dami niyang laman, guys. Sobrang dami niyang laman. And isa-isahin natin. Mamaya na yan, unahin muna natin ito. Hey guys, so before we start dun sa pagpapakita ko ng mga products na nakuha ko, is gusto ko lang sabihin na today is July 27 and today is yung mismong release ng kanilang 8 new shades, which are Bonnie, Andy, Ginger, and Bambi. Yun yung kanilang 4 new matte shades. And Emma, Lily, Summer, and Cherry is yung kanilang 4 new fresh shade. So, ayun. And so, sobrang steal kasi meron na meron ulit silang bundle, which is yung tinatawag na Nude But Better bundle for only 1,499. Ayan, makakabili ka na ng 8 new tawag dito, 8 new shades ng kanilang color tint, and makakasave ka ng 493 pesos. And, oh my god. Ay! Medyo namukunit siya, no? So, ayan. Ay, kabog. Ayan, meron siya mga ganyan. And, oh, it's so cute. Look at that. Ayan, oh, meron silang paano dito, oh, mga holographic kinemit. Meron ditong, tabingi tayo. So, meron ditong letter. So, ang nakalagay dito, guys, is, hey babes, first, there were color tints, then contour tints, and now we're finishing strong with the shimmer tints. Your favorite formula in its glowing variant, the shimmer tint comes in 4 colors, carefully curated to bring out every boss babe's inner radiance. So, charot, hindi ko pa nagagamit. So, ayan, meron lang akong highlighter dyan and oil sa face ko, kaya makintab tayo ngayon, mga beshi. So, who's ready for the Shimmer Tint Squad? Hashtag Shimmer Goals. Love, Team Colored. So, thank you so much, Team Colored, for sending me this. Ito yung mga laman. 1, 2, 3, and meron pang isa. Ayan. 4. Ito yung kanilang mga highlighter. This one is in the shade Crystal Prism. This one is in Tiger's Eye, Rose Quartz, and they also send me Yellow Diamond. Ayun yung apat nilang shimmer tints. So, next is this one. Ayan, yung nasa kanilang paper bag, and mabigat siya, beshi. Beshi, handwritten! Ang nakalagay dito is, welcome and congratulations, babe. Can't wait to see your looks using this. You are George. Thank you so much. Thank you po talaga. Miss Isa and Miss Nina, ayan. Ililink ko na lang sa description box yung main IG account ng Colored Cosmetics and yung Facebook page nila. Tapos yung i-follow nyo rin si Miss Isa and Miss Nina. So, ayan. Ito pa pala nakalagay dito sa likod. Ayan, hey babe, first of all, congratulations. You're one of the new You're one of the 50 new faces of our latest wave of Colored Clique members. This is no mean feat. We combed through hundreds of entries and you were truly a standout. Oh, naiyak na naman ako. Oh my God, thank you so much. Ayan, and we do our best to build beautiful relationships with different individuals with the goal of an inclusive and diverse community. And with that, we'd like to officially welcome you to the Colored family. We can't wait to get to know you and work with you. Love, Team Colored. So, ayan guys, and eto yung una kong kinuha. Ayan, this is their Colored Leak Clacker. Wow. Leak Clacker. Am I reading that right? Kasi bobo talaga ako sa English. Sorry. Supramat. Ayan, yung Leak Clacker Supramat nila. And yung Supramat Liquid Matte Lipstick. So, dalawa yung Liquid Matte Lipstick nila na Supramat. And yung Colored Leak Clacker. Leak Clacker. Leak Clacker. Ayan. Meron akong 3 shades. So, sa Colored Leak Clacker, they gave me the shades King, ayan, Yasha, and Reed. Tapos, dun sa kanilang Supra Matte Liquid Matte Lipstick, they gave me the shades Rio and Ayla. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'm sorry talaga. Kasi, alam niyo yun. I'm from Area 51 and... Charot lang. Ayan, meron naman silang binigay sa akin this Chris Matte's Limited Edition Long Wear Matte Lipsticks in the shades Glory and Eve. Ooh, Glory and Eve. Uy, ang cute naman ito. Sobrang ganda ng packaging nila. Ang sarap kainin ng packaging. Yung mga color teams na binigay sa akin ng Colored Cosmetics, they sent me 10 shades of matte color teams and 13 shades of fresh color teams. Sa mga shades ng matte, they sent me the shade Ginger and Bambi. Oh, ito yung bago nila. Oh, they sent me 4 new shades. Ayan, doon sa 8 shades nila, binigay nila sa akin yung 4 matte shades na nandun, which are Andy, Bonnie, Bambi, and Ginger. I think ito yung kanilang dating ano, parang packaging, no? Yung mayroong bilog dito para sa shade. Ito yung mga shade na Eevee and Kaya. Am I reading that right? And last 4 shades are... Ay! Dion. So, this is Dion. Ayan, sobrang ganda ng color niya. And Piper, Sansa, and Andre. Ooh, Sansa. So, ito yung 4 na shades na... I mean, new shades ng kanilang color tints. So, yung Emma, Lily. This is Emma, Lily. Summer and Cherry. Ooh, Cherry. I love Cherry. Na-amaze ako kasi, di ba, July 27, yun yung release ng kanilang mga bagong shades. Ayan, dun, July 27, available siya sa Lazada and sa mga ibang stores na meron sila. Ayan, and tapos, at the same day, meron na rin kami. And, to be honest, guys, sobrang na-amaze ako kasi isa-isa talaga kaming nakatanggap. As in, isa-isa kaming nagsesend sa GC na, oh my gosh, ganyan, I got mine, ganyan. And, ang galing lang, wala lang kasi sabay-sabay. Tutuwa lang ako. So, anyways, ito yung ibang mga shades. This is Luna, Poppy, Bella, and Kelsey. Kelsey is light shade. Pero mas light pala ito, si Nia. Nia or Naya. And yung last 4 shades ay yung si Kira, Maddie, Maya, and Ava. So, ayun. That's all. Yun lang yung mga sinend sa akin ng Colored Cosmetics. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And click the bell button beside it. So you will get notified whenever I post a video. Yun lang guys, thank you so much talaga. And Colored Cosmetics, hindi ko alam kung paano kayo pasasalamatan, pero sobrang thank you for giving me an opportunity to be part of your growing family. And God bless you all. Ayun lang po. Thank you so much.